Hi there, my name's Jane Anderson and I'm the author of Connect, How to Leverage Your LinkedIn Profile for Business Growth and Lead Generation in Less Than 7 Minutes Per Day. So in this video today, I'm going to share with you one of the secrets that is the answer to one of the most common questions I'm asked. And that is, how do you A, save time on LinkedIn so you don't spend heaps of time on here looking and searching and trying to find people? And secondly, how do you get prospects to just turn up in your inbox? And so one of the things I'm often asked is, you know, I just seem to spend so much time on here. I don't get anything out of my profile. And that's quite often the biggest complaint that I get. And the secret is that you've got to drive your profile. But there are a few little hacks that you can use in LinkedIn. And this is one of the best hacks that I think will save you a huge amount of time. So when you're on LinkedIn, you'll find that this is you'll be in your area. This is my area. So, and my personal page. So what I'm going to do is just go to the home area because this is where you will probably start as well. So I'm going to pretend, let's say I'm looking for a HR director in Sydney, just as an example. So here we are, and what I'm going to do is do a search here that is HR Director Sydney, and I'm going to do a search here. Now, what it will bring up, top search results, which is going to be a mix of jobs and a few different things, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to people. Now, if I go to people, in my search results, I have 4,582 results, and I haven't filtered them or anything by first, second, third level connections or based on location. I could click on Sydney, and that's going to reduce those because these are just going to be people in Sydney, whereas my previous search result that I just did before includes people who perhaps have been in Sydney previously, and so it could be a little bit bigger result. But regardless, if you have a standard account, you won't have necessarily all these search features. You won't have necessarily like the current companies or some of these, I think some of the other ones like industries and things like that. And if you want even more criteria, you'll need to upgrade to Sales Navigator, and that's about $100 a month, I think. But regardless, you can still get a lot of search results out of your profile without having to upgrade. So in this case, I've got 4,582 results. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up what is called a saved search. So you'll see here I have saved searches and I can manage them, or I can create a search alert. Now, if I click on create a search alert, I've already got 5 search alerts. Say that when you're drunk. Create search alerts. I'm going to click here. Now, I already have 5, which is the limit. Now, what I'm going to do is I can go and cancel that. So I can go into manage my saved searches, and I'm going to delete one of these. This is one I did practice one earlier. So what I'm going to do is create a search alert for this search result, HR Director Sydney. So create search alert, and it's going to send me an email once a week with the people who meet that criteria, and I'm going to be notified via email. So I'm just going to hit save, and search alert created. So that's all I need to do. So the best thing is that these are going to come into your inbox once a week. Your next step is to take the next step that you want. So that could be reaching out and offering to connect, could be inviting them to a webinar, could be inviting them to something that you imagine that you would like them to do. But the main thing is getting some efficiency out of those ideal types of clients that you want to go out and help. So I would encourage you to set up your search alert. Make sure that you do that. And equally, if you would like to purchase the Connect book, so it's called Connect, Leverage Your LinkedIn Profile for Business Growth and Lead Generation in Less Than 7 Minutes Per Day, you can come over to the Jane Anderson Speaks website, so janeandersonspeaks.com, or you can jump on Amazon and you can purchase it via Kindle or via the website here on janeandersonspeaks.com, or equally on Amazon, and you can get the hardcover as well. So I look forward to hearing how you go.